Please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Geneva. I'm Garrett Otto.
And I'm Noah Touchette. Garrett, the football team had a big victory on Friday.
They did. It was a great game, but you know, we got volleyball and a very tough test for the football team on Friday.
Yeah, and we have a lot of club announcements this week, so let's start the show. All that and more because GTV News
starts right now.
Geneva, here are your morning announcements for Monday, September 14th, 2015.
French Honor Society is having the first meeting for current members on Tuesday, September 15th in room J241. There will be two meetings at 7:10 a.m. or 2:50 p.m. and they will be discussing officer elections and plans for the year, so mark your calendars. Bonjour! French Club will be meeting today after school in room J241. There will be games and snacks. Plus, you'll find out what's coming up for this semester. You can sign up with your teacher during class, and they are still looking for a club treasurer, so let the presidents know if you are interested.
Attention all Spanish club members, there will be a meeting this Thursday, September 17th, in room J244, right after school, for our first quesadilla party of the year. Please see Senora Hamilton or Senora Egan if you have any questions.
Love quesadillas. And we have the results for this year's Spanish National Honor Society officer elections. Molly Aquini will be the president, the vice president is Haley Borden, and the secretary will be Taylor Moraes. The vice presidents of tutoring are Kelly Jesbor and Ali Mikos. And finally, the vice president of service are Riley McCall and Bethany Rupnow. Congratulations to everyone.
Interested in filming movies or reporting on events around town? Come on by today after school to EE189. We will be talking about upcoming events, so don't miss out.
And if you failed that big math test of the year, don't worry, you can get ahead this year today after school in the math tutor lab. If you can't make it today, it is running till Thursday until 3:55 in the library classroom every day after school. And if you think you know what you want to do after graduation, but you don't know where to start, check out Naviance for college and career research or stop by the counseling and advising office to talk with Ms. Thompson, the career counselor.
If you want the opportunity to talk to a person in the career field that you are interested in, there will be a field trip on October 9th to Waubonsie Community College to learn more about a variety of career options from 9 to 1:30. Please see Ms. Thompson in the Career Center to sign up.
And students interested in fishing, like I'm fishing for a homecoming date, the next bass club meeting will be in room H205 Wednesday, September 16th after school. The next fishing practice is September 23rd at Grunwald Farms Forest Preserve in Elburn. Please see Mr. Anderson for more details.
Good luck on that homecoming date, Garrett.
Thanks.
Do you hit dingers? Then make sure you go to the baseball meeting this Thursday right after school in the cafeteria. They will be talking about preseason workouts and more. If you have any questions, please see Coach Hahn in K263 or Coach Suter in the math office, H214. If you are interested in trying out for the girls' basketball team, then there will be a meeting on Wednesday, September 16th at 7:20 a.m. in the contest gym. Do not miss out.
And on this past Friday, the Geneva Vikings varsity football squad took on and took down the Streamwood Sabres very convincingly, winning the game 55-22. The Vikings only led the Sabres by 3 yards and total yards, but the special teams for Geneva led the way with a blocked field goal and not one, but two kick returns. Justin Termina led the way with 82 rushing yards and 112 yards receiving. The Vikings will take on St. Charles North, who is coming off a 69-0 win over West Chicago.
That's going to be a tough game. And now here's three to know before we go.
There is a GTV meeting right after school today.
The math tutor lab meets every day, Monday through Thursday after school.
And the baseball team has a preseason meeting Thursday after school.
That's all the news we have for today, Geneva. I'm Noah Touchette.
And I'm Garrett Otto. Have a great day, Geneva.